Hello. Both of you. Yes. Not just talking to you, but yes. Mind you that I'm not sure if my stream can hear you, Otter. Huh? Oh. Okay. That actually picked you up a little bit. Yeah. I mean, you're just close enough that it can kind of hear you. Mao? No. Welcome in. What? What? Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out too. I can barely hear. My good ear is currently the one that's covered. So, okay. Mount. It looks better than what I had before. Okay, cool. There we go. You wanted a fucking parachute? Let's see. Thank you. Hmm.
Yeah, they're muted in some way. The microphone might not be on.
Mm-hmm. Oh no. Oof. I get how that is. Yep. All right. Keep getting mixed together. Ba-doop-ba-doop. You think that's not a TIE fighter? Why would you think that I was making a TIE fighter? Why would you think that I would make that? Oh yeah, easily, but that's not what I'm making, interestingly enough.
And I do not believe you.
Hmm?
State.
Alright. Yeah. That's probably a wise choice. Anyway. What happened?
I saw a Sherb post a paragraph and I was like, what did Sherb write? I'll sit up. The lyrics to sit up. Perfect.
I can just hear the, oh, what is it? The maniacal laugh. Yeah. I'm gonna call it maniacal because that's what it sounds like. Okay. Mm. course. Okay. All right, sounds good.
Thank you.
Yep, that's the truth. Okay. Okay, I'm going to be right back. And I'm back. a good sign. Best. I make zero promises, though. No! Fuck. Okay, maybe don't cause any chaos, then? No, cause chaos. Do what you want. If I'm personally responsible for all of it, then it works for me. But yeah. Meanwhile, this is going much better than anticipated. Yes, there was no chaos this time. Don't know why it wants to relay that way, but okay. Somebody's honking their bloody horn. Whatever. Did you? Another minute on this burn. Yes, you have.
That's why you haven't been responding.
Mm-hmm. What's up?
I was looking at my Twitch stuff, and, you know what my most used emote over the last 30 days was?
What?
Plot.
Yeah. That's not my fault at all. I don't know what you're talking about.
Also, it's funny, Twitch is giving insights. Telling me, did you know Mecha Mori streams too? You should reach out and support each other.
Really?
It's like,
who would have thunk? Who would have thunk it? Yeah, no. Let's see if I ever reach Minmus. It's actually interesting. I think I may actually even have enough fuel to deorbit. Welcome back.
Just finished watching Rush Hour for the first time.
Oh. Well, I mean, look at where we've made it to. why that keeps switching off, but okay. Switch to retrograde. What? How you doing, Badger? Yeah, it's not a Pokemon. It all collided into the surface simultaneously. Well.
fuck. Okay.
Gonna need something
to slow this fucking thing down. On entry.
Okay.
Thank you.
Un momento. Yeah, just slightly.
Draw that creature, and then you remove your without drawing the head, and place it to the head.
Mm-hmm.
Seems like a good plan.
Mm-hmm. Just ever so slightly.
Back here, you're gonna stay up much later?
I actually hadn't planned on staying awake this long.
Okay.
But... I mean, I could make it work if I need to. Yeah, no, I'm gonna go to bed here shortly. Do our after stream shenanigans and then call it a night.
Shenanigans.
Yes, shenanigans. Anyway.
It's just great.
Mm-hmm.
An absolutely amazing word. I'm not hating this, even though I cheated. I'm not hating this.
Good. Because it looks good.
Because I cheated.
Meh. Anyway.
Yes, I do circle work off of creatures all the time. Circle work off of creatures or other people's art and off a real creature. Yeah, makes sense. It's not cheating. You did it directly on the art. The only reason that you don't see me do that is because I've been doing this for a long time. I can do it by eye at this point. I can look at a picture and then say, okay, this is the exact thing it's draw. Or even not draw, not even just sketch, draw circles. I can completely knock out the pose. That's what this is. I can show you the picture of this dog that I drew. I can show you the photograph I used. I just had to find it, return it, and read them, and then I can show you that. It's a temptation to read a high number streamer, so why not?
Thank you all for showing up.
Since switch our raid target.
Nobody has suggested a raid target. Or at least none of my mods have, because my mods decide never to show up. Anyway,
we're gonna switch our raid target because I wanna raid somebody.
Y'all have a good night. I'm going to I'm going to head off and hold on. Alright, better. Anyway, y'all have a good rest of your evening and or day, whatever time it is for you, I hope it's a good one. I will be back tomorrow. I believe it's going to be me and a very particular otter playing some Breakpoint, I think. Anyway, y'all have a good rest of your evening and or time, whatever it is for you, and I will see you tomorrow. All right.